Hey guys, it's Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. I'm just gonna quickly highlight our Sumo Springs front bump stop replacement for the 4x4 Sprinter. As you can see, compared to the OEM bump stop, there is a significant size difference. So with the larger size, when your suspension's traveling, the bump stop is gonna engage with the suspension much sooner, creating a more progressive slowdown of the suspension movement and flexing while you're either going off-road or you're hitting a bump on the road, allowing the ride to be a lot smoother. So with that larger size and a larger contact area, it's gonna allow your ride to be a lot smoother, whether you're off-road or you're just on a bumpy road. The Sumo Spring front bump stop comes with the kit, so you get the benefit of the added front shocks in the kit, and you also get the benefit of a replacement bump stop. So it all works together to create a much smoother drive, whether it be on-road or off-road. The installation is very, very simple. It's usually one of the first things I do, just because it's easier to get to. Usually takes me about 5 minutes to swap it out. It's just one bolt. I'm gonna take this guy out, and you put this guy back in, and tighten it down nice and tight, and you're good to go. Super, super simple. So we also do offer different types of Sumo Springs, not just for the 4x4 Sprinter. We also offer them for the rear-wheel drive Sprinters as well, which is a larger bump stop, similar to the style of this, slightly larger with a blue color. And we also have Sumo Spring rear bump stops as well that are slightly longer, just like these, but they're just in the different shape of the rear bump stop for the Sprinter as well. This has been Nate with Freedom Van Gogh. Let us help you upgrade your adventure.